Hi guys, once again welcome back to our channel. I am Mr. VK YouTube channel. So today I am trying differently vertical video. So once again I am back with one important topic. So that is Sky Safari. So what is Sky Safari and what you can see in that app? So today I am going to show you the app overview. Let's get started. Sky Safari is a powerful planetarium app that fits in your pocket. It puts thousands of stars, planets and other objects at your fingertips. You can fly anywhere in the orbit around other planets and stars. And also guys, you can control computerized telescopes wirelessly from this app. So guys, go to Play Store and search for Sky Safari. So this is the app we have. So already I installed this, so I am going to open this. You have to install, click on install button. So I am opening now. So guys, this is the interface of Sky Safari app. So here you can see the so many planets. So first of all, I want to explain this UI of this app. So this is the plus one and this is minus. Well, I want to zoom or zoom out, zoom in or zoom out. And here are few options. Cosmos, you can purchase this. Go to Cosmos and you have to purchase this. So, and you can search any of the planet. For example, I will search Earth. Right now we are in Earth, so I will go to Moon. So here you can see the Moon, and also there are several options related to Moon. Just click on that and you can see the object info. And go to center. Now you can see, you can zoom in or zoom out, and selection area you have to select which object you want. And there is settings, you can go to team settings, and also time I have to set, and compass. This compass will, if you move the phone, then automatically compass will detect the movement of your hand and it will show. Look, now I am raising my hand to upward, so you can see the Sun, Mercury, Uranus on this side. So if I turn back side, then you can see it is moving. So there are other stars. So this is how this app will work. And like that tonight, what are the planet in directions, and also calendar, it will show. It will show daily updates related to universe and help. If you want to know how to use this app, it will help toward these several options. So now I will introduce this one. So for that, so basic concepts I will explain on this. We have astronomical coordinates, precession of the equinoxes, date and time help the seasons, phases and tides of the moon, solar and lunar eclipse, motion of the orbital mechanisms, star name and catalogs, properties of the stars, star formation and evolution, how stars die, and double, multiple and binary stars, variable stars, novae and supernovae, deep sky objects, star clusters, nebula, Milky Way help, and also last one, galaxy. And
I'll start introduction of this app. So telescope mobile portal to all major sky events for every day of the week. Miss nothing. All this is built into Sky Safari. You don't need an internet connection to use this. Sky Safari Plus and Pro add even more, but the basic version is everything the casual strategist will ever want. Please note guys, there is no discount upgrade path to Sky Safari Plus or Pro and Sky Safari Plus. I am explaining. So Sky Safari Plus is everything in Sky Safari Plus. More plus adds a ugly expanded database, wired or wireless telescope control, observing tools and space flight to Sky Safari. The plus version includes 2.5 million stars, 31,000 deep sky objects, the solar system, major planets and moons, and over 4,000 updates, asteroids, comets and satellites. Simulate the sky from any place in the solar system up to 10,000 years in the past or future. Expand your astronomical knowledge with over 1,500 encyclopedia descriptions of the constellations, stars and planets. Enjoy more than 800 images from NASA space missions. The Hubble Space Telescope and the world's foremost astrophotography photographers with Sky Safari Plus. You can leave the Earth's surface behind, tap on orbit button to fly into orbit around other objects in the solar system and beyond it. Follow eclipse occultations and transit in Earth skies. Beyond view the planet and their moons also, as only NASA space probes have even labeled every crater on them. Sky Safari Plus adds wired or wireless. And then next, Sky Safari Pro. This Pro version has the largest database of any astronomic app period. It contains everything in Sky Safari Plus and adds over 1.2 GB of data, including 25 million stars from both UCA C5 star catalog, over 7,40,000 galaxies down to 18th magnitude, and over 6,30,000 solar system objects, include every comet and asteroid ever discovered. It simulates the view from anywhere in the solar system or orbit or beyond it at up to 1 million years in the past or future. Sky Safari Pro includes NASA latest Moon and Mars map with 8x resolution of any other Sky Safari version. It's an astronomical encyclopedia with over 1500 encyclopedic description of the constellations, stars and planets written by professionals, and it includes 800 images from NASA space missions, the Hubble Space Telescope and the world's foremost astronomical photographers, now in breathtaking high definition on your iPad. So that's it guys about this app. So you can see whatever you want here.
So guys, if you like this video, then please do like, share, comment and feel free to subscribe our channel, I'm Mr. VK YouTube channel. And also hit that bell button so that you won't miss any notifications. That's it for now. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye bye.
Select on compass and you can see the movement of hand. And there you can see the Mercury, Sun, Venus and so many other stars also. So if you zoom in, then see what happened here. This is the original image, looks from satellite. So this is how Mercury looks. and also similarly the other apps, the other planets, Sun, the biggest star in the world. Venus. And let's go and jump into Saturn. There you can see the Saturn of this image. So this is how Saturn looks. Very nice, right? So that's it for now, guys.